Imagine a world without fossil fuels. In our piece, Jupiter, a play about power, a young tycoon somehow magically gets rid of all the fossil fuels in the whole world. And the rest of the play is his conversation with a character who betrays humanity over a period of 200 years.
Jupiter, a play about power, is the eighth in a series of planet plays that together form a new mythology exploring humanity in the context of climate change. And Jupiter, in particular, asks, is it right or effective to impose radical change for the greater good? So in this play, we're exploring power both in leadership and in fuel.
We've built this LED system you see behind me. It's 25 10-watt LEDs. It's small enough that it runs off a single battery that we charge on the roof with a solar panel. We're counting off how much power we're using in this room, and the idea is an afternoon on a sunny day will be enough to charge the battery, and that's enough to run the show.
These features original music, there's some movement, there's some theatrical magic, but really the focus is on this fiction, this allegory. We're attempting to ask this big question of our audience in a very, very fictional, theatrical way.
We know that our play is tackling large societal questions, but our huge mission and goal is to not make it didactic, to not tell you how to think, but for you to come in and have a conversation with us. Theater is our medium, it's the way that we create, the way we live, and we believe that it's a great way to incite conversation, incite dialogue.
Jupiter runs February 11th through 28th here at the First Floor Theater at La Mama.
Hope to see you at the theater.